graffiti can be dangerous, but that only depends on where you're at and where you're painting.
One time I remember that we were painting in Shivalik in Malviyanagar, and the place belongs, the wall belongs to government, and it was already shit, like there was nothing there, so we were painting and then the cops came.
24 May ka din tha, Shadra mein Urdu ka sher paint kar raha tha. कुछ लोग आए वो लोगों ने बोला कि हम आरएसएस से हैं
पुलिस वाले मतलब थोड़ी देर बाद आता है वो और सीधा उसने मतलब मेरे को एक चाटा मारा
और फिर उन लोगों ने बोला कि यहाँ पे उर्दू क्यों पेंट कर रहे हो ये हमारी कॉलोनी है यहाँ पे जो हम बोलेंगे वो चलेगा
मैं शॉक में था कि भाई ये क्या मतलब बिफोर दिस इंसिडेंट आई यूज्ड टू रिस्पेक्ट पुलिस ऑफिसर्स बिकॉज दे आर लाइक working every time, but after this, I can say f*** the police.
The MCD people came and the cops came just because people were looking and they didn't know what I was doing, you know. At first the cops were like, oh, what are you doing, you know, like, ye kya hai, tattoo, you know, diwar mein tattoo, like, yeah, diwar mein tattoo, you know.
I looked up on the internet and उसमें मेरे को मतलब फिर पता चला कि hip hop कुछ culture होता है जिसका ये सब part है मतलब b-boying, graffiti और fifth element जो होता है वो knowledge होता है जो कि सबसे ज़्यादा important है because ऐसे हनी सिंह गा रहा है तो आप उसको बोल दोगे कि ये rap है पर actually वो rap नहीं है because rap में you talk about yourself एक दिन गाजियाबाद से दिल्ली जा रहा था लोकल ट्रेन में और फिर मैंने एक ये वॉल देखा मतलब ये जगह देखा तो फिर मैं वापस इसको मतलब ऑटो से आया और फिर मैंने इस जगह को थोड़ा एक्सप्लोर किया यहाँ पर ट्रेन्स आती आती रहती हैं हमेशा नंबर ऑफ़ विजिबिलिटी मतलब कितने लोग देखेंगे इसको वो बहुत ज़्यादा हाई है यही एक बड़ा रीज़न है कि यहाँ पर पेंट कर सकता हूँ मैं और ये काफ़ी मतलब शांत ये जगह काफ़ी शांत है चिल आउट है किसी को किसी मतलब नहीं और मतलब कोई किसी को प्रॉब्लम नहीं करता
Hip hop consists of b-boying, freaking beatboxing, freaking graffiti. Hip hop is diverse. So hip hop for me is basically expressing yourself. Whether it is you with a spray can or whether it is you with a microphone.
I'm just a kid with a fucking dream and a dollar. You should know what I mean when I'm bringing these J. Cole's shit. My name in Kendrick. My name in Kendrick, but I'm going off the dome. Oh, oh, spit dope. From the streets, you finally can see this. When I'm on the track, I don't need no fucking beats. I beat you down like a beat pop. Hip hop is a way of letting go. Letting go of yourself and liberating yourself. I want to do this, I want to speak out, I want to be that person on the radio, I want to be in your playlist, I want to be on your mind, I want to change the whole scene, the culture, and that is what hip hop does, and that is what it did for me personally.
What I do is illegal. If you are caught doing it, you will end up in a jail and pay a penalty. When nobody knows who you are, that becomes a superpower for you. Like people do this, people work for their entire life. I mean, and still you when you talk to them, and then one fine day they are dead drunk and they will complain about their life, like how shit their life is. There's no fun doing that, I believe, for me. Cops, I love cops. I love the Mumbai police. I was doing the brainwash thing, like, so while I was doing it, there were these two cops who caught me, and I thought I'm going behind the bars tonight. But luckily these guys, they were more interested in knowing what the design is all about. You know, he understood it. He said, okay, get done with your work and go away. Yeah, I was just sitting in my studio and I saw this image on the web. It says, the lifestyle that you're ordering is currently out of stock. I mean, so I thought like, okay, I'm going to make this. I'm going to take the same work and paint it on a wall around my house so that I can read this message every day. And, you know, it reminds me, like, stop chasing this luxury lifestyle. People really need it. When you see the bad times of India, every day when you wake up to news like rape, murder, this is actually a bad time for all of us now.
What's your real name?
My real name is
अपना नाम बनाना इस शहर में बहुत मुश्किल है, लेकिन जो लड़के हैं वो सोचते हैं बहुत आसान है। मैं बहराइच से 2004 में दिल्ली आया था, जब से कोशिश कर रहा हूँ। काम तलाशना बहुत मुश्किल हो गया था। लोग क्रांतिकारी इरादे दिखाते हैं, लेकिन पेट पालना सबसे बड़ी चुनौती है। सबसे पहले मैंने जूस के ठेले से शुरुआत की थी। मैंने उसके ठेले पे फल फ्रूट पेंट किया था। कई सारे घर हैं, आजकल पेंट कंपनी काम दे देते हैं। वॉल आर्ट का जमाना है, वही करते हैं, ठीक ठाक पैसे मिल जाते हैं।
My art necessarily is not, you know, it's not against anybody. It's not necessarily for anybody even.
हम किसी से नहीं डरते, हम यही करते रहेंगे और दीवारों पे अपनी छाप छोड़ते रहेंगे।
I want to paint more. I want to create more. I want to paint more walls. I want to, you know, be more creative. I want to paint with my friends. I want to paint with, you know, I want to travel and paint. And in terms of graffiti, paint as much as I can. And hopefully I get to a level where I'm like, you know, of course, when you think you've become, that's when you stop becoming.